Heads up for drivers in Luzerne County this weekend. An emergency pipe replacement project is causing some road closures and lane restrictions. PennDOT officials say Carverton Road, also known as Route 1036 between McDermott Lane and 8th Street in Kingston Township, will be closed starting on Sunday, September 3rd. Crews say they expect the work to be done sometime by the third week of the month.